had a kind of a crazy childhood growing up because my dad was a professional hockey player. I got into skating because we actually just saw an ad at my rink, a little poster saying like speed skating, and I did watch it at the Olympics. Since I'm from New Brunswick, there wasn't a lot of facilities like there is here in Quebec. It was hard like anything, moving away from home, and I'm happy I did it. I got to experience so many things being on this team, travel around the world, and I was welcomed with open arms. All the girls have a great vibe together now in the team, and we're all like family. I'm Courtney Sarault, and I'm a short track speed skater for Team Canada.